All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Fortnite. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Land at the usual spot, or one of the usual spots. Well, not right at it, but close to it. Let's head on over, see what we can get, and then I'm gonna get my delivery vehicle. Thought I saw something over there. Guess not. Get my vehicle. Right into my crosshairs, man. God. Problem solved. It's like, with these. Because you got to sit there and throw them. It's good to catch them when they don't see you. But if you are in a battle, they're going to almost get lucky with these. Because you're vulnerable like this. Definitely good against the NPCs. Have ran right into me. He actually had to jump on me. I have to admit, you had to jump on me, but hey, I wonder, let's see. When is he gonna end up as the bounty? I guess not. Off this way. Heck with these things. I mean, I think those things are garbage. I'd rather just depend on the weapon. Actual firearm. That is a weapon, but I mean actual like guns. Nailed me too. Nailed me good. Where's the... Where's the dirt bike? Oh. To this circle. Remember when you could set the traps, the iron walls, the spiked walls? That's old school. Oh, I guess those are never coming back. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Series grow. Take care and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.